Can Fashion Journey. Today, I'm talking about a very celebrated cat, which is the Beret. Because this Beret, as it is started about 100 over years ago in France, and then later it was being popularized in the United Kingdom by the military. Normally, when you talk about the Beret, you will always remember of General Montgomery or the great freedom fighter Che Guevara. That's how I pronounce it. And the thing is that this one also is sometimes also referred to an artist hat, this Beret. It refers to an artist hat because famous painters, especially Rembrandt, it has been really glorious by him, because when he painted his famous self-portrait in his young days, all the way to his old days till his death, he always was spotted painting his own self-portrait with a beret on. And then of course, artists like Pablo Picasso also is spotted in a beret. And then it is a long line of painters using it. That's why many a times it was always called the artist hat also. At the same time, artistic people in the art, like Ernest Hemingway, he is also adorned a beret. And of course, famous lady like Miss Coco Chanel, she also was spotted in a beret. Now, there is three ways to wear a beret. So, way number one is the classic way, like what I'm doing right now, which is the French style, whereby you tilt it, you slant it slightly on the side towards your left ear, and this is really cool. Now, the second way of wearing the beret is like this, whereby it is the flat style. It is like a shape of a sourdough. This is a bit nerdy, but it is fun at the same time. The third style, it is you wear it with the back head up. This is very popular among musicians, especially jazz musicians. It is really look very cool. Well, I have shared with you the three styles. Each of them also is nice, but most important day is that how you wear, whether you wear it the classic way or the untilted flat method of wearing the beret, or even you wear it this back head style, it all depends on your mood and your choice of clothing with it. Most important thing is that it is to trust your eyes and not to trust your ears, you know, especially when it comes to wearing your beret, because on the particular day, be it you wear it on the t-shirt or with a leather jacket or with a turtleneck, most important thing is that look at yourself on the mirror with your outfit, and as you style the beret with it, and which one which really feels is good, that will be the style for the beret of the day. This is a lovely outfit to go with the red beret or even the black beret for this autumn style country look. As you can see, I have a flannel tattersall check, which is very interesting check because it got the gold and also with the red and white window pane checks on it, and coupled with this lovely reversible bow tie made out of Harris tweed by Cordial Churchman, and the pair of canvas braces from Ralph Lauren, with a pair of wow corduroy pants in oilif from Timberland, and of course the Timberland Boot Company 6-inch boots, which is made out of Horween leather. It is really lovely with or without a jacket. Well, I hope you like this episode of Can Fashion Journey, and please press the subscribe button at the bottom right hand corner and give me a thumbs up And I look forward to see you in the next episode of Ken Fashion Journey. Bye.